Hi, this is Jenni, and I'm back from the Blue Earth County Library, and this time I have another great reading suggestion for you. This is a great summer read that I just finished, and I absolutely love. It's called The Most Fun We Ever Had by Claire Lombardo. This book follows along with David and Marilyn as they raise four daughters. It spans several decades as they fall in love and meet in the 1970s, get married, and it continues on into the present day, where they're still struggling to raise their four daughters who are having issues with their spouses and their children. It's a great chance to get involved in a family's life, but also I enjoy the fact that with so much drama and some comedic moments, you realize my family isn't that messed up after all. I hope you would enjoy reading something like this, as it's a lot like a John Irving title, where you get very involved into the story and into the family that you're reading about. But this one is a little bit lighter and has less intensity, more chances to chuckle. If you're interested in reading it, our library system has over 3 copies of it available for you to check out. So I hope you're interested, and I hope you check it out today. And please let me know what you think.